Okay, so I just got here to Alex's mom's house to pick him up, and I'm just gonna have this second phone, the one that broke. Hopefully it doesn't cut out and it'll record. This is the one that glitched that I had to replace. I had to charge it up and open it up. About to back up.
gotten your books.
And there are just too many, too heavy, too big. We're going to get them right now. Where would they go?
I would probably put them in the closet.
Alright, so we got to make room and I'll come back and get them another day because damn things are heavy. Do you keep it us in the mirror?
No.
It's always different when I get in the car. Thank you.
because of the snow, baby?
No. They did it because of the pandemic.
Coping mechanism. That's what I do when I think something is absurd or thrown out of, you know, thrown out of proportion.
I don't understand deflecting. It's just like you gotta find a way to feel comfortable. But I'm like, it hurts too because thing is, you know when you do it. It's not like you don't know what you're doing. It's not like you don't know what you're saying. You know exactly what you're doing. You just don't stop. But you'll stop for anybody else. You don't believe in the work that I do, but you'll believe it enough to copy it down and give it away.
What are you talking about?
I know it's like a handwriting on my book.
That's not me.
Then who else is it? Because, like I said, Alex, please listen to me. Because we, four people, me, you, and two kids, do I have to go into the step-by-step format like I did with my father and having two children in single-digit ages, being able to drive a car with no adult present and coming across the bridge and then messing up my clothes with lotion? Okay, I yelled at him, I made him listen to me. They didn't want to hear it. Okay, he didn't want to hear it. I had to deepen my voice so he would understand and listen to what I was saying to him over that phone. Because the thing is, it makes no sense. If I'm making sure that my area is clean, my clothes are folded, they're out of the way, they're not crowded. Thank you.
I want you to stick on topic.
That's why you're trying to drag me on.
I'm trying
Alex, to... Alex, now anyway, like I said, you need to stop. You sit here and you know perfectly damn well if you sidetrack me too much, I'm going to forget my phone. And that's what you keep on doing, and you try to shut me down.
This is what you're doing.
This is why you kept on trying to cut me off over and over again, so I lost the train of thought, right? So if you do it again, I will not talk to you.
You're not talking to me.
I am talking to you.
You're yelling at me.
No, I'm not. And I'm telling you right now, you do this again, and you try to start throwing me off topic by talking over me before I complete what I am saying to you.
Okay.
I will not talk to you.
You must give me the chance to respond.
Let me finish talking before you respond.
Talking.
No, I wasn't. Okay. You kept on cutting me off.
Go ahead.
Now, whatchamacallit, I know my energy, and I know what I feel when people come near me. And this is why certain people I dodge away from, because they don't feel right. So I hurry up and I go. I move away. Then there's people where towards it's just like their energy is just like there, you know, they're just themselves. You can tell they're just on their own little thing. And then there's people that's just like so beautiful. Yeah, you just feel comfort around them.
Really.
good. I see, you know, the dark. I see the good in everything, within everything. And I'm like, come on, you know, my favorite genre is horror movies, dude. Sci-fi, scary stuff. It's fun. But the thing is, you know, it's not real. It's on the TV. It's not in your face doing it to you. That's what I feel like I'm dealing with now.
Side and everything else, and now we are 15 minutes away from that conversation, and now I've been sidetracked. You, when you have a conversation with somebody, it is a give and take.
Yes, it is.
It's not a, I'm going to speak for an hour, and then maybe you can remember all the information I threw at you and come back at me. That's not fair.
No, it's not. And did you just see that you just did the same exact thing that you're talking about out your mouth right now to me?
You stopped talking, so it was my turn.
You're doing the same exact thing, and I just asked you not to do that before we got over the bridge.
I didn't do it.
Yes, you did.